So you might be trying to figure out how you can split screen multitask on your OnePlus 12. Now, luckily for you, it's a pretty basic process. The very first thing you're going to want to do though, is you want to get into an application. Now, not every application can be split screen, so keep that in mind. But regardless, you want to first open up any sort of application. So in this case, we'll just open up this one. Now, whenever you want to, you want to hop out of this particular application and you want to get into your Recents panel. So you can come into Recents just like so by just swiping up. Now what you can do here is if you click on the three dots in the right corner, just like so, you will see this little pop-up. So you can either pop this one up into floating window, or you can put it into split screen. If you want to open it up into split screen, you can tap right there, and then you can go and find another application that you want to go ahead and essentially get into split screen view with. So in this case, let's say we want to go and split screen into Instagram, right? I can go and tap on the Instagram app, and it says, okay, well, it's going to ask me if it supports split view or not. Maybe I can try Facebook. Some of these applications are going to work, and you can see this one does work. So now you can see that now I can go and have my Facebook application at the bottom and my other application at the very top. So now I can kind of like modify these two around. I can bring this here. I think I can bring it in a pop-up view as well. But that's really it. I think you should be able to make them bigger or smaller, but that's basically how it works. It's a very, very basic process. If you want to get out of it, you can just hop out of both these applications like this, and you'll basically be able to close them out, and you should be able to go back into the other app as normal. So that's basically how it works. It's a pretty basic process. If you have any other thoughts or questions, please let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.